Emma Starr here is a very good friend of mine. She's been fishing with me for a number of years. She's a teacher over in Israel for preschool kids, and she loves to fish, and I love getting her out. I was able to get Emma out one more time by herself, and we went out to try to catch her some bass, and I think we did just that. I can't wait to see her again next year when she's up here for, a couple of 3 weeks.